Alright, you guys, welcome. We're gonna be playing Outlast 2. I know it's been a while. Well, actually, it's been forever, but. Hopefully, I don't shit myself in this process, because I am playing with headphones and it's scary, because it's loud as shit. And I have not played this game yet, so let's get on with it. Yeah, well, I got my whole new setup, you know, I got a new laptop, so can't wait to be recording more often, I guess you could say. So we're going to Arizona, alright, I don't live there, I've been there either. Let's give it a shot. I'm ready to shit myself.
Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming.
Last night.
Well, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
No. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to- Whoa! The fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but well, we're good!
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Hum. Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langermann, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim
Jane Doe.
Hey, Lynn,
I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
It's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck! Fuck!
This fucker wants to interrupt. Spy great friends. Alright, you guys. Let's go into this. I'm scared, you guys. Pictures of kids and who's taking these? Jesus! Jesus. That's Espíritu Santo, Señor. Amén. Not that way, okay. Okay, so apparently we're in Arizona, so it should be right there. I live in California, right between San Bernardino and San Diego. I don't know how loud this is. It's fucking scary as shit.
We're not
I just have the courtesy to close the damn door. Come on.
God.
Okay. I did not do anything, but okay. We do not have any brightness, just like in the first one.
Lynn! Lynn!
One bandage, one battery. My recording is not okay.
Jesus! Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn!
Child mainland. Sounds like an Asian name. Shit, I can't see shit. Oh, since we're doing this on hard, we need to conserve batteries. They drain like motherfuckers.
Oh, fuck me! That did not happen in the crash. Fuck this.
I think that's our pilot.
Lynn.
Aw, dude, that's just fucking disgusting. Come on. That is just not right, guys. Whee.
Town.
Oh, God.
Oh, thank God. I thought miles from anything.
No.
Hello? I'm lost and hurt.
It's Jack.
Oh shit, you're... just happened.
You guys can read that if you guys want to. Hello.
Who's?
Bye. Okay, I don't know. Poor cow. Hey, it's Lord Gabe. From Steve. Someone's getting what fucked up the ass. We need to document everything. Leave no stones unturned.
That's... oh, that's fucked up.
Yes, it is. I don't know what this means, guys. But we'll find, figure it out. Fucker. Dude, I'm gonna have a heart attack. Oh my god. Oh my god, that is not good. I only remember this from the demo. But once we get to a certain point, I don't know. Okay, I think it's the part where I couldn't get past. Oh yeah, it is.
Please, baptism of spider eyed lamb.
Okay, it's about to get crazy, guys. I fucking hate this part so much.
In the book of life of the lamb slain.
Come at me, bitch. I don't know what to do, guys.
If any man has an ear, he that leadeth in captivity. The blade baptism to spider eyes. Spill from a foul sea. Leads false heaven's fear, precedes the cracked city.
Shit, they're surrounding us. Oh god, you guys, I'm gonna fucking have a heart attack. I literally cannot do this. I'm literally fucking shitting myself right now. Like, it's not even fun.
God wants me dead? Okay.
Well, I cannot allow that. So you can tell them to keep trying. But I'm not gonna let it happen. I'm too young to die. I'm scared, guys. My batteries go down, like... What kind of batteries are there? Like, I need some door cells up in here. I am so confused on what I'm supposed to do.
The newest of the fury of the Lord comes upon me!
Fuck you!
Stop! There! I see you!
Oh shit, oh shit. Well, it looks like I'm not even gonna make it far. God damn!
Daddy, help! Fire! God! Lynn, Daddy! Please!
fuck was that?
Why must
we do this terrible thing?
Fuck this shit. Fuck no.
Do you hate the world? Do you know what God says? God said unto Moses, I am that I am, and that's all there is to it. We stand in opposition to the Antichrist. If we hope to be the people, we cannot only try to be like Jesus. We need to be like God. And now, God has sent us this woman.
But...
Oh,
fuck.
A rebellious angel from the sky. God, I ask you, who is this outside? Please, come into our living. God's truth is here now. Come direct.
I gotta go say babe. Shit, babe. Where you are?
God, I lay these hands on this dissembling sinner and ask that you reveal the truth. Pray with me, Kelsey.
God. No, I hear you.
God.
I'm ready for the walk. Take me down.
Pray, babe. I want to see what she meant.
Temptation.
Pray, what she would refuse. True and false! Answer me, Lord! Please! I don't need to know the way! Only to know that you do! I...
I gotta say, babe, come on.
God! Your child... Your child is one!
Babe, you're right, man.
She is right with the Antichrist! The enemy! Wait,
I don't get up there. You're gonna kill me.
Shit.
Shit, guys.
Mother
of harlots and the horrors. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. They're gonna kill me in the room. I don't like it because it's fucking good. These goddamn jump scares.
I don't know. Oh shit.
I see
we
him.
Have to run.
Hey.
Oh shit. Hold up for me.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Alright, babe, lead the way.
Wrong. Fuck. I have to stop. I need. Oh, God.
Jesus Christ, Lynn. What's happening here?
I thought you were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it. Please don't ask me.
It's not like they raped her.
They're coming!
Our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gates this day from the outside world brought with her the foul burden we've been awaiting all this time. She has a child in her belly.
What?
I performed this examination myself. And
he's insane. They're all fucking insane. Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
I do too.
I'm pregnant.
What the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now.
I feel like they got it pregnant.
Let's just get away from this place. Please.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood! Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel!
Where do they get all these...
Stay back!
We'll be gentle.
I swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes! God, no!
God,
no!
God wants the child. God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants the child.
Lynn! No, you...
No!
You motherfuckers!
No!
Get off me! You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you! Here it is!
I can't see! What are they doing to her? Oh my god, what the fuck is that?
I've watched my father fuck your god to death.
Lynn, no! Wait! No, wait! Don't! No! No! For fuck's sake! Shit!
Take her home. I want to share my love with the father.
Motherfucker!
God doesn't love you. Not like I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
They called Lynn the mother. It's not just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
Hello, guys. Well, it looks like we can end our journey here for the first part. God damn, this shit's scary. I'm gonna go to my doctor, see if I'm still worthy of playing this. Alright, guys.